the podcast studio. Yeah, baby. That's who Mark's gonna fight when we get to 50,000 subscribers.
That was the first fight of the evening.
The studio, and then you have to take people on a tour of what it's really like.
So. We need to bring on the referee.
Here we go.
We got Red Corner.
It's an open air Muay Thai ring in the Red Light District, and where the guys get ready is actually a strip club, which is right here. I'll show you.
Yeah. he's a big dude. But like sharp technique and sharp reflexes, really, really sharp. His teep was really good on both sides, and he just knew distancing really well. He knew when I was trying to do left kick. He knew when I was trying to teep. Very, very good. Whiskey, huh? Drink with us. Good fight, man. Good fight. Yeah, good fight, man. Cheers, cheers. Salud. I don't feel anything now, but I can tell tomorrow I'm gonna feel like I took a fight. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll keep tuning into the podcast. Thank you.
You know what? Two more wins for AKA. Another win for Brandon. I'm